And here's our war zone. Today, we are going to get into Blackpink Ice Cream featuring Selena Gomez.
Guys, y'all already know how I feel about the Selena, okay?
Y'all already know how I feel about Blackpink.
It's gonna be a bop. Like, guys, who even thought of this? Y'all already know it's gonna be a bop.
I'm gonna try to find it because I know in an old video, I was like, Blackpink and Selena Gomez need to do a song together. And I know it's gonna be a bop. So, what did they do? They went ahead and made a song. I'm like, guys, am I just that good calling it out? Anywho, I want to go ahead and get in the video, so I'm gonna put it on this headset. And with this headset on, you know, we're gonna go ahead and get into the video. But don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, join the Zoo Reacts fam. Links to all my socials are linked down below. And if you haven't noticed, something looks different with the channel intro, outro. Yes, we had did a revamp, an upgrade. Let me know what you think about it. You know, kind of torn. I felt like it needed to be done. Anywho, I want to go ahead and get a video. So without further ado, let's get into it. Let's get it, baby. Oh my god. I already feel the happy vibes. Don't tell me that's Selena in the car. Come a little closer cause you look thirsty. I'ma make it better, slip it like a Slurpee. Did y'all know that I love ice cream? Like Billy, in the jeans like Billy, you be popping like a Willy. Even in the sun, you know I keep it icy. Hold up, this song's actually fire. You the one being chosen, play the part like Moses, keep it fresh like roses. Ooh, keep the part like guys. Looking good enough to eat. Cold is with the kiss, so he call me ice cream. Catch me in the fridge right where the ice be. Okay, and we dancing. Hold up. Baby, you deserve a treat. Diamonds on my wrist, so he call me ice cream. You could double dip. Oh yes. I don't know them, but I'm ice cream, chillin', ice cream, chillin'. I know that my heart can be so cold, but I'm sweet for you, come put me in a car. I'm torn, cause y'all know Lisa my gal, but Selena my gal too. This might be the club of the year. I might be excited a little bit, but I know what she's eating with it. That's like from the movie G-Force, but that's huge. I don't think y'all know how happy I am right now. I love ice cream. And I got a song for it. Cause I know you like me. Yes. That's a vibe. Why does it take me this long? Hold up! Oh. Magnificent. That's a bop. That's a vibe bop. That's a bop. You guys already know, like, ramen. We have ramen noodle song. We have an ice cream song. What else do we need? We're going to do a Q&A soon so you guys can know this, but I'm pretty sure I said this before. Ice cream, ramen, all that. That's like a iconic piece of my life. Like, y'all should know that's all. Like, this is going to be on replay. Long story short. And, yeah, it's going to go on every playlist. It's going to come on. Y'all already know this, man. Anywho, thanks so much for watching today's video, man. It's been your boy, ZooReacts123. I appreciate every single one of you. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for staying for the whole video. Let me know what you want me to react to next. The next couple of videos are going to be a couple of the VMA performances. I didn't even know the VMAs were still going to be a thing. But we got to react to those. Anywho, thanks so much for watching the video. It's been your boy, Zuhair Albuni. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. So! shine.